guys, it's me. I'm still in my pajamas and I just woke up and I'm eating an egg sandwich. So let's see how much energy I can bring to this video. Yesterday, let's just go through the criticisms that I received. My first YouTube video in a year, year and a half, something like that. What's up, Sissy? Hi. Hi. So what criticisms did I receive? I'm gonna say it in my Valley Girl accent. If you wore better makeup, maybe people would listen to you. Are you caught under the table? If you edited your videos, they would be better. Oh, there's a bird at my bird feeder. What's up, brother? Who's that brother? Oh, I love my bird feeder. There's your tip for today. Let's forget the negativity. Your tip for today is to get a bird feeder. Why? Because it takes your attention to, you want back down? Okay, he wants down. He's on the move. He's a busy man. He has a lot on today. Now he wants back up. Okay, so the bird feeder. Oh, I know it will make you happy. An egg sandwich. Okay, the bird feeder. It takes your attention to something good, something positive. There's a sweet woodpecker at my bird feeder. And in the other room, I hear my daughter ripping out a roll of tape, just ripping her right out. It's okay, it's from the dollar store. It's going to be okay. I should have put it up further. It's not her fault. Tasty. Yeah, that's my tip for today. I'm gonna repeat it again. I'm yelling at you because it's important. Get a bird feeder. Trust me. You don't even need to get a bird feeder. What I have are these pucks. They're like, where's the camera? They're like $2.99 or something. They won't be any more than $5. They come in this little bag and you just hang it up. But anyway, I'm gonna go see the birds and maybe in a later video, or the bird. There's only one right now. The other day there was like, just, they were all over them. My next tip for you would be to be consistent, because I went a month without the bird feeder, and then I put the bird feeder back up and it was like 2 months before any birds came back. So they're like, see ya, bye. You have to be consistent in your marketing, in everything. Be consistent, consistent, consistent. Daily, if you're gonna do daily, continue to do it daily. If you're gonna do it weekly, show up when you effing say you're gonna show up. Just show up. 90% of success, I was gonna say 80, 90% of your success will be just showing up. Let that sink in. Just show up. Doesn't matter what version you are, you will grow into the best version of yourself. It's inevitable if you just show up. Ooh. Oh, she slipped on the floor. Okay, I gotta go. Bye.